Here are the exact camera settings I use to take photos of this living room. First thing I do is set my ISO to 250, bracketing is turned on, aperture of 9, and shutter speed to determine the lighting. Then I'm shooting on manual focus between 1 meter and infinity. And when I actually hit the shutter button, there's a 2-second timer, but then it's going to take 3 photos that I can blend together in Photoshop. To learn how I find clients to pay me for this, hit the follow button.